Most models include data that is inherently hierarchical. Common examples include calendar data, geographical data, and product categories. Creating hierarchies is useful because you can drag one item, the hierarchy, to a report instead of having to assemble and order the same fields over and over. If your data model has a hierarchy, you can use it in Power View. If your data model doesn't have a hierarchy, you can create one in Power View too. I'll start by creating a hierarchy in Power View. From the Events table, select Sport and Event. From the Disciplines table, select Discipline. Reorder the field so that Sport is above Discipline is above Event. Add Count of Event. Now I'll convert the table to a visualization where I can use the hierarchy interactively. From the Switch Visualization gallery, select Clustered Column. PowerView wasn't sure how to distribute my hierarchy fields in the chart, so I have to move all three to Axis and reorder again. Now I have a nice chart that looks at how often each sport has been included in the Olympics. Notice that the horizontal axis is using sport from our sport discipline event hierarchy. When I click Bobsleigh, I drill down to the two disciplines that make up this sport, bobsleigh and skeleton. And when I click Bobsleigh, I drill down to the three events that make up that discipline. To drill up, click the up arrow in the top right corner of the chart. I created a hierarchy and used it in a chart. How would this experience be different if I already had a hierarchy created? Let's start over again with Count of Event. Convert it to a clustered column chart. Now with one click, I add the sport discipline event hierarchy that already exists in my data model. It's that quick and easy. No dragging or reordering. I drill down using the sport of gymnastics. And I drill up using this arrow. As you just saw, it's so much easier to add a hierarchy to a PowerView report with a single click. If you know that you'll be using a particular hierarchy over and over, best practice is to add it to your data model. I'll show you how. In Power Pivot, open Diagram View. In the Host table, click the Create Hierarchy icon and name it Locations. Select City, NOC Country Region Code, Edition, and Season, and drag them into the hierarchy. Creating a hierarchy in PowerPivot saves it as an object in my data model. Back in PowerView, I'll use the new hierarchy in a matrix. From the Metals table, select NOC Country Region Code and change it to Distinct Count. Now add the new locations hierarchy from the host table. From the Switch Visualization gallery, select Table, Matrix. By default, the matrix displays with all hierarchy levels showing and totals turned on. I can change this from the Design Options gallery. When I select Enable Drill Down One Level at a Time, my matrix collapses. A double click on a row or column header goes down one level. A drill up is done by single clicking the up arrow icon on the left-hand side of the first header cell. Switch back to Show All Grouping Levels at Once. And to add some color, I drag flags into the field list and place it in the middle of my hierarchy before city. Please visit office.com for more information.